actually very scared at first when he told me that he wanted to post. I initially told him not to because I was okay naman.
Okay.
I muted the things I don't want to access to that. And it gave me a solid portrait. I've been friends with him for the longest time, but iba yung we became stuck to each other like humans.
What's next?
What's next? Well, I think I'm gonna be focusing on music right now, and I wanna venture into other things. So I really want to try hosting. If magkaroon na opportunity for me out there, I would love to.
Right. Music meaning you're releasing an album or?
Yes. I think that's what's in
talks
right now.
Okay, ayun ang maganda. Kasi
yeah,
it's an area na you have naman innate in you that we haven't explored pa.
So parang kakatapos lang nung dala sa area. Perfect naman, music naman.
Tingnan lang ng konti.
Yeah.
I just wanna get your comment on what Katie did for you to protect you, the message, ano masasabi mo?
Well, of course, I'm very touched. Kaya nagulat ako sinasabi sa akin nung nag-asset kami, haba ng hair. But I was really, really touched. I was actually very scared at first when he told me that he wanted to post. I initially told him not to because I was okay naman.
Okay.
I muted the things I don't want to see, people I don't want to hear about. So I didn't really see what was happening, and then nagulat na lang ako na I was really mad. We were texting and he stopped replying for a while, and then he started saying, "Oh, I'm so mad. I'm so mad at them. They keep doing this to you." And I'm like, "What?" I was a bit clueless. And then when I told him, "Wag na lang." I was afraid that he would receive backlash. Kaya ako naman, I was okay. Pero sabi niya, "Man, I'm gonna take it na." Of course, sobrang na-touch. Never siyang nagkulang to stand up for me. And he's never afraid to do that. Even if I let him, I'm fine. He really wants to show people that no one can
hurt him. Protect you lang talaga.
Yeah, he's very
that was the goal yata.
And I really appreciate it. So,
okay, thank you very much. So, kumantin lang
kami. I know!
Ito na ako na pag-asang tayo ba?
Alexander. Para pwede, ano ulit, mga ilan, sunod yung standby na rin siya.